This is an important situation, third period here. Does Claude Julien trust him to do it the rest of the period?
Carter Rowney, right in the slot, lost it. Grant follows up. Rowney, tough shot, scores! The Anaheim Ducks strike in the early stages of this third period as the fourth line comes through and Grant makes it 2-2.
Best forward for Anaheim tonight, Derek Grant. He has been all around in a couple breakaways. That's already his 12th goal of the year. You'd be surprised to hear he has that many. A lot of stick tracking, no one into the hands of the Duck players, and Carter Rowney skates in a dangerous spot. Dale Weiss can't quite turn it over. Fullen doesn't get there in time. It's a whole bunch of half checking and nobody really digging into their man. And Carey Price is not really set for the shot. He gets caught standing up, and Derek Grant whips it 5-hole to tie the